This is a phase one clinical trials about RE1 cells. So what we wanted to state with this poster is some of the safety of this treatment. We have several patients that had to go to the ICU, and that were mainly because of CRS. So what we saw is that after a couple of deaths, we had to make some changes to our protocol, and we started to split the dosing of these cells. And what we saw is that after this, the rate of ICU admissions fell very low. We only had a couple of admissions, and since then, patients' safety has improved a lot. This clinical trial has already completed the minimum follow-up, so now we are gathering all the data, and we will be presenting it very briefly this month, so in February 2020, to the Spanish authorities, with the hope of getting the opportunity to ask for the hospital exemption clause. So that's what we are trying to do. This trial has mainly treated patients with acute lymphoblastic leukemia. If we get the hospital exemption, we will be able to treat adult patients of older than 25 years in Spain with this product that doesn't have any other therapeutic option.